Welcome once again then to the United States Grand Prix here in the magnificent city of Austin. It was here in 2018 that Kimi Raikkonen delighted the world by taking the top step of the podium for the first time in 114 races. There's always a record to be broken, so what I wonder is in store for us here today. We have 10 turns to the left and 10 turns to the right here at the fantastic Circuit of the Americas. Overtaking opportunities into turn 1 and turn 12 at this anti-clockwise track, it's 3.6 miles long and we should see average lap speeds of around 126 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and Oscar Piastri completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Schwartzman, Leclerc, Max Verstappen, and Perez, Ocon, Gasly, Tictum, and George Russell, Mick Schumacher, Joe, Yuki Tsunoda, Moore, Albon, Stroll, Valtteri Bottas. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Sebastian Vettel. Latifi and Carlos Sainz will start from the back of the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And with me today, of course, is Natalie Pinkham. Let's talk about Moore. That was a great win in the last race, but can they keep that momentum going into this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
I know this is your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Let's not make any unnecessary risks. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one, that's good. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. second race win in a row. Fantastic job.
Magnificent drive and a great performance from the entire team, securing victory here in Austin. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think the key here was just the quality of racecraft. I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport, but it's always really gratifying to see close sport battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
As today was as they make their way up the podium steps, the folks at Alpine have shown once again just what it takes to build a successful Formula One team. A well-deserved win for them. Thanks to the Drivers' Championship. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Moore. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as shown a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.